We haven't held an MTV mic since we were last on MTV Asia. That's how long that is.
That's probably a lot.
That's normally what happens,
isn't
it?
That could be 10 years ago since we were holding an MTV mic. No one knows about the things that I've been through with you. There were times I drive you
nearly mental. But when you're mad, you're still beautiful. We've been talking for a long time while we're away, watching each other do our own things. And there's always that kind of back of your mind thinking, will Westlife get back together? Would we ever do it again? And 2019 was the 20-year anniversary of the big songs that we had, like Swear It Again, and If I Let You Go, and Flying Without Wings and stuff. And all those people now are 20 years older, so including ourselves. And so it was one of those things where it was like, you know what, could we do it again? If we're gonna do it again, let's try and make some great music. And that's where Ed Sheeran came in. And Ed, probably like a lot of the fans in Asia, was very, very young when we were big. So he then went on to become the biggest star in the world and has now written some songs for us. So we're very excited to release this music and also then tour later this year in the Asian region, well, all over the world, but Asia, you know, particularly is gonna be something special.
Yeah.
Well, so basically, Ed used to be a fan of Westlife when he was younger. He actually told us that he learned how to play the guitar to our greatest hits. So that's kind of a bit of a history there. He then was working with Steve Mac on a song called Shape of You, which everybody knows. Steve Mac made a lot of Westlife's hits back in the day. And so one day in the studio, after the success of Shape of You, Ed kind of went, look, forget all the modern songs, I want to do a Westlife style song today. And he ended up doing three in the same day, and three of those songs we have recorded. One of them is Hello My Love. And this was all before we even announced we were getting back together, so it's kind of a coincidence. And that's it. That's the shortest version of the story I can tell today.
You know what I thought it was? I thought it was our song My Love. I thought for
what are you laughing at?
Who didn't know what it was, that we were going, Hello, My Love.
Ah.
Hello, is it me?
No, that's a different hello.
Hello. How do you lose the one you love? After giving it all, you gave it up. Maybe my love wasn't enough. You think you know, but you never can. How do you lose your only plan? Well, darling, just give me one more chance, and I'll give you everything I have. I'll try to be a better man. BTS, the big boy band in Asia.
Wow.
Miley Cyrus.
Miley Cyrus was only about six as well.
A new song with Miley Cyrus.
We could have sung Cannonball.
That could be great.
That's Cannonball.
That's a good shout, Keane.
Wrecking Ball.
I'm gonna go like...
Did you just say Cannonball? wait, does she have a song called Cannonball? Keane is jet lagged.
Okay. Keane meant to say Damien Rice.
And so it is. I've got to go with Celine Dion. That'd be a pretty amazing person to sing with.
Clark? I should have thought about this before I suggested doing it. I'm going to say Lady Gaga.
Wow.
I'm going to say Bradley Cooper.
It's even more fun.
It's more fun. I think we enjoy it more. We're obviously older and wiser. We have families and kids and stuff now, and we have a lot more people to share this kind of amazing kind of moment with. And we haven't been doing it for a very long time, so to be back together, it feels fresh. We've got brand new music, the ones we've just been talking about, and so many duets to come, as we just said.
Okay, so I'm going to tell you about a fact when we were in Korea, and in Seoul, and we were doing a gig, and we were about to go on stage, and this cockroach ran across the floor. frightened us all. And that was my fun fact. Mark's fun fact about being in Asia, he celebrated his 21st anniversary in Manila.
Birthday
in Manila.
Anniversary.
And woke up after the party, handcuffed to the...
To a chair.
To the hotel manager.
He's on one. Can somebody get this guy a cup of coffee? My God. A better man.